today I wanted to dive into the great topic of commission splits, because everybody's got an opinion about that. Well, this is Jason Bramble of Real Estate Speed School. So one of the things that I get asked a lot is, you know, is this a good split? Am I getting the proper compensation? Am I making what I'm supposed to be making, or whatever the case may be? So for some, they get focused in on this. It's just the wrong number to worry about. You're coming into an industry that has unlimited potential, and maybe it's real estate school, maybe it's just rumor, I don't know, but for whatever reason, so many people get stuck on the commission split. And it's truthfully an ego thing, because it does not impress me if you're getting into real estate and you're like, oh, I'm on a 90-10 split or an 80-20 split or a 70-30. All that tells me is you're getting zero, because, you know, 90% of zero is zero. Typically, the higher the split for a newer agent just means the company's going to do that much less. They're not going to train you. You're not going to have a clue. I'll give you a perfect example. I talked to an agent the other day, big box real estate brokerage. She sold two homes. She's been in real estate for 8 months. She has no clue what she's doing. And I asked her, I said, who are you getting support from? Who's your mentor? Who's your coach? And previously she had just told me how great the training was. And then I asked her that. She's like, well, you know, I have a broker in charge. I said, great. How fast do they follow up with you and get you information? And then she goes on to tell me about the last offer that she was working on that she didn't hear from the broker in charge for 3 days. They were trying to write the offer on a Friday. The broker in charge answered her question on Monday. She didn't stop. She went ahead and found another person to help her with the offer. I said, well, that's great. I said, who was that? She goes, oh, it was the girl that went to real estate school with me. So two people that know nothing about real estate trying to put a deal together for somebody's probably largest purchase. I mean, it would be the equivalent, in my opinion, of going to any medical university and saying, hey, you got two kids that we could get together in here? I need to have brain surgery. It's about the, maybe a little more extreme on the brain surgery, but you get the point. Guys, you got to get away from this commission split. It's in your head. You're not going to make any money. You're worried about the wrong numbers. The numbers you need to be worrying about is the take-home net. That's it. You know, normally when I interview people and they're stuck on a commission split and, they're worried about whatever, our splits may be lower than the guy down the street. Now, here's the litmus test. If I wrote you a check for $10,000 a month to come work at my company, and you sold homes every single month, and I wrote you out a check for $10,000, do you care what the commission split is? No. Quit getting hung up on the wrong numbers. The other thing is when you go to somebody and you are shopping commission split, and what it says to me, when I have an agent that asks me, you know, what's the commission splits on your team? That question, in my mind, says you're bringing something to the table. And in most cases, you're not. You're bringing a book of business. You're bringing something. You're bringing something of value, not just your lovely personality. Although that is great. We'd love to have those people. But you're bringing something of value. Hey, I represent five builders. I'm bringing XYZ over. I've been in real estate 3, 4, 5 years. I'm bringing 250 past clients over, friends, family, sphere of influence. If you're just out of real estate school, what you need to do is go find somebody to work for and just say, I'll do anything you want, period. I just want to be a sponge. I just want to learn. And you got to trust that what they're going to show you is going to work, but it has to be a high-producing real estate team, coach, leader. Quit getting hung up on the split. You're self-sabotaging yourself with this ego mentality of, I'm on a 70-30, I'm on an 80-20. you're on a 0-0. None of that stuff even matters. Your split is non-existent because your sales are non-existent. So I don't care who you're talking to, get with a high-producing team. I promise you, no matter what split they offer, it will be more money than you're going to make swinging the bat and going it alone. Get out there, do the work, be a sponge, listen. There's great teams all over the U.S. If you are somewhere that you don't know where a good team is, give us a call. You know, just drop us a line right here on this video. I'm connected with 600 to 700 of the top real estate teams and brokerages in the U.S. I've been with most of them, coached with most of them, trained with most of them, all across America, Canada, Mexico. There's probably not a place you can name that I don't have a contact there that can help you. So if you are struggling in the United States, Canada, and Mexico, and pretty soon India and other places we're gonna be, just reach out. Real Estate Speed School can connect you with a proper team leader broker in any market that you're looking for. All right, until next time, quit focusing on the wrong numbers.